Welcome back to Fusion 360 tutorial. In this video, we will make this Lego part here. So to make this body here, we use the command extrude. We will learn how to use the rectangular pattern, how to use hole, and how to use the mirror command. So let's get started. The first step to create this body here, we will create this rectangle in the top plane. We have the dimensions here, 31.8, 15.8, and extrude this 9.6 millimeters, okay? So go to create a sketch, select the top plane, select rectangle, center rectangle, click here in the midpoint, make a rectangle here, 15.8 millimeters by 31.8 millimeters. Press OK. Finish the sketch. Now go to extrude. Extrude this 9.6 millimeters. And press OK. Now let's make this cut here. Okay. And the bottom of this body, the dimensions. We have here the thickness here is 1.2 millimeters. Thickness here is 1.2 millimeters. And we know that the cut will be the distance here. That is 9.6 minus 1 millimeters. So go to create a sketch, select the bottom face here. Select the rectangle, center rectangle, click here in the midpoint. Make a rectangle here, go to sketch dimension, the distance between these two lines, 1.2 millimeters, and the distance between this line and this edge, 1.2 millimeters. Finish the sketch, go to extrude, select this profile, make a cut here with minus 8.6 millimeters, operation cut, press OK. We made this, okay? Now let's make this cylinder here in the top face, okay? We have the dimensions here, the diameter, 4.8 millimeters of diameter, and the distance here, 3.9 millimeters, and the distance from the center here is 4 millimeters, okay? 8 divided by 2. 4 millimeters the distance here, okay, from the center to the center of the circle. So go to create a sketch, select here this face, select the circle, make a circle here with 4.8 millimeters, okay. Now go to sketch dimension, the distance between this point and the circle here is 4 millimeters. And the distance between this point and this edge here is 3.9 millimeters. Okay, finish the sketch. We need to extrude this. We will extrude this 1.8 millimeters, okay? 1.8. So go to extrude, select this profile. The extrude here, 1.8 millimeters. Operation join, press OK. We made this, okay? Now here, let's make this cut here, okay? In the bottom of the cylinder, we have a cut here. To make this cut, we have the distance here, 3.9 and 3.9, in the same center of the cylinder, okay? And the cut is 1.7 millimeters. So, and the diameter is 2.6 millimeters, the diameter. So, open here, select the hole, move here. Let me show the sketch tree here. Okay, select this face, select the reference, select this edge here, is 3.9 millimeters. And select the reference 2, select this edge, 3.9 millimeters. The extend distance, hole type, select simple. The tape type, simple. Drill point, select flat. The distance here is 1.7 millimeters and the diameter is 2.6 millimeters. We'll make this okay. Press OK. We can hide this sketch tree only for reference. Okay, we made this. Now let's make the other cylinders here. To make the others, we use the rectangular pattern. We know that the distance between the center of these cylinders is 8 millimeters, okay? And the distance between these two cylinders here is 8 millimeters. So open your Fusion. Go to rectangular pattern. The object type, select the features. The object, select the extrude and the hole here. The axis, select this edge here. Okay, move here a little bit. We can select here the distribution, select spacing. The distance here, 8 millimeters. The quantity 4, and here the quantity 4, and the distance here is 8 millimeters. Sorry, the quantity here is 2. Okay, we made this, press OK. We made this, okay. Let's see in the bottom. We make the same cut for all cylinders, okay. Now, let's make this cylinder here in the bottom. We know that the outside circle here has 6.51 millimeters of diameter, and the inner circle here has 4.8 millimeters of diameter. And we need to extrude this 8.6 millimeters, the same. So go to Create Sketch, select the Create Sketch here, select this face, make a circle here in the center with 4.8 millimeters and another one with 6.51 millimeters. Okay, we made this. Let's make the others too. We know that the distance between the circles is 8 millimeters. So go to create, select the rectangular pattern. The object, select this two circle here. Let me move here a little bit. We know that it's moving here and here. The distribution here, select the spacing. The distance 8 millimeters, the quantity 3, but the direction here select symmetric. So we'll make one for in each side and press OK. Finish the sketch, go to extrude, select this profile here. And the extended type, select it to object, select this face here and press OK. We made this, okay. Okay. Now let's make this rib here, okay. In this two side, we know that the distance here is 8 millimeters and we need to extrude this 6.3 millimeters. So open your Fusion, go to Create Sketch here, select this face. Go to create, project included, project. Select this edge here, this edge, and this circle here. Press OK. Select a line, a construction line. Make a construction line here between these two points here. And remove the construction line, make a line here. started. Go to sketch dimension. The distance between these two lines is 8 millimeters. Sorry, 0.8. And the distance here is 0.4 millimeters. Okay. You can select a line, make a line here in the center. And select a mirror. Select these two lines here. The mirror line is this construction line. Okay, we make the same here to this side. Finish the sketch. Go to extrude. Select this profile here and this profile here. We need to extrude this 6.3 millimeters. 6.3 millimeters. Operation join. Press OK. We made this. Okay. Now to finish this, we need to make the this part here, okay? We have this rib here. So to make this, we have the dimensions here, 0.2 millimeters by 0.6, okay? It is something like this, 0.2 millimeters here by 0.6 here, okay? So we know that it is in the same center of the circle, the same center here. So we'll make one and use the rectangular pattern to make the others here. And we'll need to make another one here and use the mirror to make in the other side, okay? So go to create a sketch here. Let's move. Rotate this a little bit, select the create sketch, select this face here. Okay. Now here, select a project include, project. Select this circle, this edge here, and this edge here. Press OK. Go to select 2-point rectangle, center rectangle. Make a rectangle here with, sorry, 0.2 millimeters here in this line. 0.2 millimeters by 0.6. Let me hide this bar here. Now let me move here. And select the coincident, select this point in this line here, and select the horizontal vertical, select the center here and the midpoint here. Okay. Finish the sketch here. Now let's make one here in this side. 0.6 millimeters by 0.2 millimeters. Rectangle, center rectangle, 0.2 millimeters by 0.6 millimeters. Select the coincident, select this point, this line, select the horizontal vertical, select this point here and this point here. Okay, we made this. Now, finish the sketch. Move the body here. Go to extrude, select this profile here. The direction, select one side, the extend here, select it to object, select this face. We make this extrude here. Press OK. Now go to rectangular pattern. The object is this feature here. The axis, select this edge here. The distance here is select here spacing quantity 4 and the distance 8 millimeters. Press OK. I made this. Now select the mirror. The object type, select the features. The features, select the rectangular pattern. And this extrude here. The mirror plane, select this plane here to make the same in the other side. Press OK. See the look this. Now active the sketch 6 again. Active the sketch 6. Go to extrude. Select this profile. The extended type to object. Select this face here. Operation join. Press OK. We can hide the sketch here. We made this. Now go to rectangular pattern. The object type features the object, the last extrude here. And the axis, select this edge here. Let's move here to this side. The quantity here is 2 and the distance minus 8 millimeters. Press OK. We made this 2. OK. Now go to mirror. The object, select the rectangular pattern and the last extrude. And the mirror plane, select here the front plane. To make the same in the other side here and press OK. OK, we made this. So here we finish our exercise. Thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for more and see you in the next video. Bye bye.